Good evening, I'm Malaika and here we're standing with
Professor Shailesh.
And as a teacher, what are your views about this institution?
One of the institutes which gives more freedom both to the faculty as well as the students in terms of, you know, more towards industry inclination rather than towards the classroom teaching.
Yeah.
That's the best part of it.
That's what about the facilities that ISBR offers?
Facilities in terms, I would be more concerned about the academic facilities again. More towards, again, as I told you, you know, it's more of the corporate relationships. You know, it's more than, you know, you want to make a life or to make a living. Mm-hmm. You know, you teach them, you know, how to fish.
Yeah.
You know, you make them how to, you know, help them living. So that's how it is.
So the motto that says real world, real learning, ISBR stays with that.
Exactly. You know, I think, you know, this is one of very few institutes which I have been interacting for some time now, where the students get more of corporate interaction rather than, you know, they spend more time outside the classroom than what they do inside the classroom.
Okay.
That's the best part of it.
Okay, alright. And what about the students that come into ISBR? What are your views on them? Coming, past?
The past, the...
born and students who come in.
Okay. See, you know, the batch which is actually graduating today, you know, I think only thing when I saw their faces in the morning, only thing that came to my mind was coming back to school was never so much fun. You know, getting back to old friends and, you know, remembering those old memories.
Yeah.
It shows, you know, how much they have cherished being in this institute.
Okay.
And what they have learned, their achievements, their being proud of being a part of ISBR. So are the current batch students.
And what about the freshers who come in, like just when they enter ISBR, what do you think about them?
See, freshers when they come with a lot of expectations.
And the expectations are met?
I think they exceeded.
Okay.
That's what I personally feel.
Okay.
And interacting with the current batch students, that is the passing students as well as students who have now moved to become the seniors.
Right.
I really feel that, you know, the expectations have been exceeded rather than just being met.
And as a teacher, what's the one thing you love about ISBR?
The freedom that's been given to me to experiment with my subject.
Okay.
That's the best part of it. You know, because the more you restrict a faculty, you know, you are not able to, you know, make decisions.
Yeah.
You allow to make decisions about my own game. I play the game I want, the way I want. That's the best part of it.
Thank you so much for your time, sir.
Thank you.